This is Slash's Snake Pit. Now, the record is called...
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
So you hooked up with Slash. You guys got the record deal now. And now it's time to produce. I mean,
how does that happen? How do you hook up with a Slash? I mean, that's like a big deal.
I was playing with Gilby Clark's drummer, Mark Dansize, and he told me about it. And I was like, oh, there's no way. He wouldn't want me to sing for him.
You felt kind of funny asking him.
A little intimidated.
Right.
I sent in a tape. And
he dug it.
He was very prompt, calling me back.
The song that we're going to play right here, it's actually pretty heavy on the record, but it was a piece of music called Song in D as a work title.
Okay.
You know, it was just music. And we gave that to Eric, said write something to it. You know.
And he wrote the words.
And he wrote Beggars and Hangers-On.
All right, so you write the music.
Our first single and our first video.
Now, which is Eric, a beggar or a hanger-on? Come on, tell the truth, Eric. Be honest.
Eric wrote
I'm more
song.
Of a beggar.
All right, yeah, you wrote the song, so you know. Who is this about, beggar or hanger-on? Are you talking about a lot of the leeches?
A
lot of people who leech onto you? Who is it about? Who is the guy it's really about? Who are you thinking
There's
of?
There's no one person in particular.
Yeah, it was a stream of consciousness thing.
Is it really?
Yeah.
All right. This is Slash and Eric. From their new album.
Beggars and Hangers On.
This is the name of the song.
3, 4. Well, I know you couldn't love me, 'cause you're promised to a wealthy man. Take a look, what are you seeing? Is that a noose or a wedding band? Should I go?
Not freedom. Like a thing we were born to die. Beggars and hangers all try to take you from me. Someone with a Bible in his pocket clown everything you see. Beggars and hangers on the chapel away.
Very nice. I thought you were going to bust a vocal cord or something.
Really?
Man.
How did he do that?
Damn.
When I was in the studio, and we just finished writing the lyrics to a song, I don't know this guy that well. We're good.
Eric's like,
now,
Eric, take a pile of water, man.
That's what I said.
That's commitment, man. You understand that's commitment?
I was looking at him through the glass, like where Robin's sitting.
Yeah.
And he's singing the song, and I'm watching him going, you know, like his head was going to explode.
Yeah, it's pretty intense to watch.
After it was over, I was like, dude, you all right?
Yeah, right.
It's going to be okay. He goes, no, let's do another take. And he's all jittering. Going,
wow.
Yeah, I've got my Depends on. I'm all right.
Let me tell you something. See, I respect that. I'll tell you why.
I don't know how he can speak
after
that.
That's a guy who doesn't worry about what the hell his voice is going to sound like the next day. You know me. I'm always worried. Damn.
Yeah, that's right.